And it is forced on back by Holik, and it skipped through Malik. So, Hill pushed it into Holik, though. Devils take over, Rafalski. On now to Patrik Elias. He's got Langenbrunner, and he gives to him. Langenbrunner had the pass a little bit off the mark, and so he returns now to Elias, then around to Holik behind the net. Holik fed it to Rafalski, shoots one, and that knocked down, and they spar for it in front of the net. Still they're there, Holik with a shot, oh, and it didn't go. Still around behind, stepping to it is Elias, twirls, Elias at the circle, Rafalski back, Rafalski fed it across, a shot, and Langenbrunner couldn't get it through. It hit a fallen defenseman, is without a stick, Rafalski has got, he scores, and it's wiped out.
Dodge a bullet here, and the Devils are chasing the referee over to the bench. The Hurricanes just kind of lost control of this shift. They were chasing from behind the whole shift. Holik missed a chance. Battaglia lost his stick. A couple of chances in front by Langenbrunner hit a body. We'll come back and try and sort this whole thing out in just a few moments. Starts to move to that X. He makes contact with Irbe in the crease. Bumps him. There you're going to see the puck right coming into the net. And the referee, he made a good call, Doc. I did not see it live, but that was the right play, certainly.